Yacht, hey, hello, hola, bonjour. Why does this light look dramatic? Like a bunch of shadows. Feels like I'm about to drop some life-changing news. Like, guys, I'm selling my bicycle. Or, guys, I never liked fry bread. Just kidding. I do. Okay, disclaimer. Okay, I mean, if you want to give me fry bread, okay, give me fry bread. Or like, guys, I'm ending the vlog. Ending it? It barely even started, right? I only made 2 vlogs. Okay, so we're gonna share a story. I know I've been slower than a turtle trying to put out another vlog, but times are changing. It's fall. Leaves are changing. That's besides the point. Let's cut to the chase. This is a story of how I spent my summer standing at the San Diego Zoo, the safari park. You know when school starts and your teacher asks you like, oh, what'd you do this summer, right? This story would be my answer. So growing up, I never had a cool story like this. When I tell people this, at first they're kind of hesitant to think like, really? That's what you did for your summer? So I feel exactly like Napoleon Dynamite.
Hey Napoleon, what'd you do all last summer again?
I told you, I spent it with my uncle in Alaska hunting wolverines.
There was a group of us and we went to the zoo to go and dance for the entire summer. Me and my sister, we carpooled together to get down there. We got everything, packed it up, and then we took off. Driving from the middle of Utah to Southern California, oh man, that was the longest wait ever. Patrick, kind of like your vlog turnaround rate. Psh, I know someone was gonna make that joke, but no. Okay, I already made it. I'm coming up only to hope you under. And coming up. So it's only been about like 20 minutes and I'm already feeling some are we there yet vibes. We're passing the farm areas now. I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's a bunch of cows out there. Big old farm. Saw some chickens. Do the chickens have large talons?
Do the chickens have large talons?
So we're actually convoying with Nakai, who's also one of the other dancers.
Convoys are really fun. Pull up next to each other, moon each other.
Wait, how would you moon us if you were driving?
Cruise control.
Oh.
And he's like right behind us. So Nakai is also a hoop dancer. I have this little theory that like if you throw a hoop at any hoop dancer, they'll catch it immediately and they'll do a move. When we get gas at our next stop, I'm just gonna grab a hoop from my hoop bag and just toss it at Nakai. Trusting that he's a well-proficient hoop dancer, he's gonna know what to do. Okay, it's time. Okay. He did it. I didn't even tell him anything. It just, as soon as he saw the hoop flying towards him, he knew what to do. There's another guy that we're dancing with who's also a hoop dancer, Michael Godel, legend. I wonder what he'll do. I'm pretty sure he'll react the same. All right, time to gas up and get back on the road.
I'm so reborn. I'm moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Ain't no stress on me, Lord. I'm moving forward.
Okay, so we are in Las Vegas now. I took over driving a little bit because my sister got tired. And it could be a little lonely, like driving when you're the only one awake. I had to sing both the male and female parts to A Whole New World. I still jammed out. That guy totally just conked at me. Okay, I'm gonna go eat candy.
A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world.
Guys, whoa, okay.
Whoa.
We made it. I didn't record the moment we made it, but we made it.
Together we made it.
Dang, it's crazy. Like, thanks to my hoops. Thanks to my ability to dance and my love for dancing, it brought me here. So, we drove there. We all unpacked our stuff. The very next day, we had our first official practice. Man, we were like the Avengers. Okay, we all could do something different. We all brought it together in this performance or this show that we were showcasing, and it was cool, right? All 6 of us. I definitely was not Black Widow. Okay, And I'm wearing black. So we spent a few hours in the morning just practicing, dancing, and getting our things together. And I wonder, like, what a stranger might have thought, like, as they're walking by, because as you walk by our house, you would just hear, like, loud powwow Native American music. And then inside, you could just see us dancing, like stereotypical natives, okay, you know, just dancing in my living room, okay, no big deal. Yeah, I do that 24/7. So after we had it all compiled, we went to the park.
Here we go. Okay. Michael! Perfect. You passed the challenge. Yeah.
And then we had our first run through of our show, which was great. Except for me and Nakai, we forgot our bustles, our feather bustles, and man, it just felt weird. Have you ever seen Superman without his cape? He just looks like he's wearing a bodysuit, like a wetsuit, right? Like Superman is going surfing or something, okay? He doesn't look like Superman, extreme superhero who can take on just about any villain. But hey, we gave it our all, you know? Look at us too, the two little trains that could. Thomas the Train and his brother, you know, just jamming out. So basically, we spent our whole summer doing 3 performances a day, every single day for almost 2 months, and it was so much fun. Like, I'm still in awe that, given the fact that I love to dance, it's taken me so many different places, and it took me to this opportunity, and it was great.
We just barely finished our practice, and that's everything for today, so now I can go and change, and maybe go to the beach.
Stepping on the beach!
Dang, feels really cool to be able to say that. Like, yeah, I'm gonna go to the beach, no big deal. Just, you know, just part of my day. Might just stop by the beach.
So we got Patrick's camera. We're gonna see if his hoop dancing.
Patrick!
Not the challenge.
Patrick's a hoop dancer.
Okay, we just barely finished dancing. I get to relax now, but I'll leave you guys with today's quote. And today's quote comes from the movie Moana. Amazing movie, by the way. So, this is a quote that people don't really recognize, and it's where Moana's talking about the ocean. She's saying, "There's more fish beyond the reef." And then she thinks about it, but she says quickly, right after that, the same statement, "There's more beyond the reef."
There's more fish beyond the reef. There's more beyond the reef.
It just opens up your perspective to thinking there's so much more out there, okay? She said there's so much more fish, right? You're thinking about food, but then she said, no, there's so much more, okay? There's more than just food. There's more goals, there's more life, there's more friendships to make, okay? There's so many wonderful things to think about that is out there, and I remember when I first heard that instantly clicked with me. I was like, oh my gosh. Like, even thinking about it right now, okay? Thinking about quotes, I love talking quotes. And I feel happy right now, okay? This is just a good thought. All right, maybe I needed that quote.
But with that, I hope you enjoyed this video. There are more stories coming soon. I don't know, let me know what you think of this different storytelling format that I did. You can like the video, you can subscribe. At this point, if you watch it, I mean, thank you, okay? More stories coming soon. Have a good day. I'm just here telling you what to do. Like, hey, eat your vegetables. Look both ways before you cross the street. tip your waiters, tip your pizza man. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Next time, I'm out. Patrick's out. Okay.
Michaela.
Back to the house.
Back to the house. Get ready to go to the beach.
Stepping on the beach.